It started with an oops and a look out and a crash. Then in walked Father Giant with his quivering moustache. "Who smashed my favourite elephant?" he thundered through the door, staring at the broken pieces scattered on the floor. "When I find out who did this, I will punish them for sure with punishments more horrible than any seen before. I'll make them find each tiny piece and glue it back together, and then I'll make them pack their bags and leave this house forever!"